Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rock 86, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my brand new FRZ server. So yeah, now as you can see, I am currently playing on the pre-release, and it is pretty epic. So I am currently at the top of the world right now, I'm generating everything. And as you could see, it's morning. So sunrise actually starts a lot earlier when you're at the very top. As you can see, I'm at the bottom right now at ground level, and they've raised the sky limit up to 3 times as high as it used to be from sea level and up. It's actually twice as high from bedrock to the maximum building height, but it's actually really cool. It's 256 blocks from bedrock to the top. My voice kind of sounds weird because I have a throat, little throat problem right now, but yeah, I sound weird, I know. But I want to show you this. Now, we actually recorded us building in 2 episodes, but the audio was a little messed up in it, so we're just gonna start from here. Now, we already have this built, the exterior at least, and the interior, we have a couple floors set up. I'll show you the inside. We have a ton of work to do here. So we've only got a couple floors here that are actual floors, as you can see. And it stops right around here. We still have a ton more work to do. And then from up here, we've got all of these floors. And the thing is, we have so much work to do. We have to add all the floors in. Then we have to add all the windows, and then all the doors, hallways, stairs, or the stair ladders and everything. And then you finally get to the top. And we haven't even finished the top of this. I still, excuse me. I still gotta finish the top over here. And by the way, Matt and Skyru were with me when we were building it, so I don't want to act like I did this all by myself, because I had a lot of help. And yeah, we just gotta finish the top, which I might actually do right now, just to show you guys. But to actually here first, I want to jump off. So let me, yeah, I just want to jump off to show you guys how epic a skydive is. And I'm actually gonna fly up. And this is at the fastest you could go up anything in Minecraft. This is just literally in creative mode. Right here is where the old sky limit used to be, just so you guys get an idea. And look how much more there is. So I'm just going to keep on rising right now. Right next to the building, just so you have an idea. There's going to be a floor in every single one of these. And this is just amazing. So that should give you a perspective of how high you could build now in Minecraft. So thank you very much, Jeb. This is actually really amazing. And just, you know, with the jungle biomes, with the new height limit, with all the new creations, with, of course, we can't forget the one of my favorite things, which is the lamps, which I think it's already lit. But yeah, lamps and everything is just so cool. So actually, let me put that down here. Will it show up? I'm not sure. But yeah, we have a ton of stuff to do, so I'm actually real quick, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this little top part so I have something to show you guys. But I wanted to post this up because we were actually gonna post episode 5 of the dual survival series, and we're currently working on the house and that, but something got corrupted with the file, so we have to redo it. And because it's such a long video, it'll take 2 to 3 hours to upload, re-download, edit, cut, and upload again, so you guys probably wouldn't be able to see it till like 6:30 today. And because of that, I want to make this quick little video showing you what we're working on. And this isn't a permanent server. Most of the creations we're gonna do here, we're gonna copy and paste and save them, and then we're gonna put that on the official server. That's gonna come out when 1.2 comes out. It's gonna be a bucket server, so even once 1.2 comes out, we still have to wait, but we are still gonna have a bunch of servers available. And if you guys are watching this, we're going to make a video talking about it later. But in order to join our servers, we are going to make it available for anyone to join. At just at the minimum, it'll only cost $2. All you have to do is a sponsor thing we've got here. You just go to godaddy.com, register a domain. It only costs $2 for a .info domain. A domain is like just like youtube.com, frzworld.com. It's a .com, .us, .info, .net, whatever. That's a domain. And you just need a PayPal, credit card, whatever you want. I just use my PayPal. But if you use the promo code FIRE10 and register a .info account, it could be a .com, it could be whatever. You could buy whatever you want on the site. Just make sure you use the promo code FIRE, F-I-R-E. and then the number 10. So just fire 10, use that promo code, register yourself a domain, and send us a message on YouTube, youtube.com/firerockerstudios, with the link to your domain, and we will invite you to the, we'll add you on Skype, and we'll invite you to our server, because it's currently whitelisted, and you're allowed to film here if you want for your own channel. You'll be in our videos as well, because, you know, we'll be recording you in here, and I just think that's really cool. So, for all you guys that have been asking, you know, it's $2, it's not, like, really, it's $2, so that's all you have to do, and it helps us out a ton when you guys register. And yeah, you'll be in our videos and everything, yes, it's a VIP access. But yeah, if you want to do that, just register your domain, use promo code FIRE10, send us a message with the link, and we will check that you did register. If you didn't register, we won't let you in, so don't lie. But yep, okay, if you're watching this in the future, or if it's later today, and currently it's 3:32 p.m. but you're probably watching this later, obviously, and it's it's February 17, 2012. So if you're watching this after that or later on, I'm gonna be posting the part when we actually build this up. So yeah, I have to go edit this video, guys, but thank you guys for watching. I know my voice is messed up, but it'll be better in a day or two. And yeah, I'm SlayerRocker86, and I'll talk to you guys later. Click on those annotations to see the next video. Bye.